M2, N squared, N M1, which is the same as this is the time. N squared, N squared, N squared, plus N squared. Now we can take beta together. And this will be the beta time. Take this time will be right. So it's minus 9. The sum will get cancelled from here, and you can take it out of the variables, right? So one and will get cancelled. So the left is here, M2, and fit somewhere. Rest is right. And after simplifying this, you must get this. So this we are getting this pull out from end from here. Just check it on this and try to get these expressions. Maybe you have to just look at the previous steps and all. But you have to solve this expression. You might get this expression. Based on this beta, one can get the alpha results. So alpha will be, because alpha will be dependent upon the beta. Let's look at expression for alpha here. Twice m1 beta m minus. So this n is m. This m is n. So n minus m1. Substitute the values of beta. So this you have to substitute. This is n. Minus M1 is there. So get cancelled. So we live with M1 and minus M1. Try to get this expression alpha and beta. Based on these expressions, we will apply interaction. Thank you. So we go through these two expressions. Try to write the output for this. Considering it's similar to data. So you can just go through sharing those sites to check this. Just work on a few search for Newton absolute.